this Memorial Day, when the country honors all those who fought and died for their country, someone has dishonored the American flag.
A man and his wife made the disturbing discovery in a Belton cemetery. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is live with the story tonight. Dan?
Well, that man is Elmer Larkey. He's president of the Belton Cemetery Association. This is the Belton Cemetery. And this morning, he and his wife noticed some of the flags were missing. They thought the wind had taken them, and they found the missing flags. It was four of them, and they had been put in a pile and burned. Elmer says it just about ripped his heart out. He said he had a hard time getting over it today. He had the flags replaced and cleaned up the site so the many Memorial Day visitors wouldn't see such a thing. Now, who did this? Elmer doesn't think this was the work of just some kids, and he has a simple question to ask the flag burners.
I just ask them why, you know. I don't know whether whoever did it has ever been out of this country, but they don't realize what we have here.
Now, Belton police are investigating. The flags out here are placed on the headstones of veterans in the historic Belton Cemetery by the American Legion. Well, the American Legion just came by along with some Boy Scouts to pick up the flags here at the end of the day. We're going to hear the American Legion's reaction to the flag burning coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. Back to you.
Dan Weinbaum, thank you. The Belton Cemetery has a high number of veterans' graves, and it's known for being the burial site for historical figures Dale Carnegie and Carrie Nation.